Ivanka, any final thoughts?
Well, I think Gilbert said it best. You both are amazing, so there really is no bad decision. Geraldo, you have so much energy, so much passion, as we saw, so much conviction. When you have an idea, you just run at it, and we're very effective time and time again, particularly in terms of raising money. I think, Leeza, you led with such a sort of quiet grace and elegance. You rallied your whole team behind you, and you did so just incredibly effectively as a leader. But everyone here up on the stage has nothing but amazing things to say about you.
That's
true. So I think that's a real testament.
And by the way, everybody up there, there are no losers. They're all winners. These people are total winners. In addition to you, these are total winners. I want to thank you. Thank you. Don, what do you think?
Well, I know it sounds cliche, but I really don't envy the position that you're in, because when I look at these two people, I see just two formidable leaders. I mean, Geraldo, I certainly wouldn't want to go up against you in a fundraising type of task. And Leeza, really the way you were able to corral a rather aggressive group of characters over there and really herd them in the direction that you ultimately really saw from the beginning was just incredibly impressive. So I think you guys just did an amazing job and really want to commend you both for it.
Thank you, Don.
Really true. My thoughts are this. Geraldo, you're tough, you're smart, you're brilliant in so many different ways. You've done such an amazing job in raising so much money for your charity. It's really an honor to have worked with you for this period of time, and I think you've shown the world what kind of a guy you are. Really special.
Thanks, boss. I appreciate it.
Leeza, you led with kindness. I don't see these people in New York. I see brutal, brutal killers. I don't meet people like you. Maybe you'll be with all of our friends over at the Today Show one of these days. I think you do so well. You really do have tremendous talent and tremendous leadership ability. You also raised a tremendous amount of money. You won the last task, which does mean something to me, and I'm ready to make my decision. The winner of The Celebrity Apprentice is Leeza Gibbons.